Festival of India in Nepal came alive with another mind-blowing piece by the Su-Sumannaya group from India performing Shiv Naadam Omkaaram held in the premises of Nepal Academy Hall, Kathmandu on Wednesday. The ongoing event marks the celebration of 70 years of India-Nepal diplomatic relations. Former Chief Justice of Nepal, Khil Regmi, was present as the chief guest of the event, along with the Council of Ministers attending the event. India and Nepal share unique bonds of friendship, characterized by deep-rooted people-to-people contacts. Since millennia, people of both India and Nepal have nurtured common heritage of art, music and cinema, evolving shared culture. The Festival of India in Nepal aimed to consolidate and strengthen our existing age-old relations, reinforcing sensibilities, affinities and shared cultural bonds between the people of our two countries. The festival will further contribute towards sustaining and enhancing mutual understanding between the two countries.